Today we will talk about the hair from heaven. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, once stated, "This black cumin is healing for all diseases except death." The Holy Bible also mentioned black cumin for its curative properties. Avicenna ibn Sina, a renowned physician of the 10th century and the father of early modern medicine, has highlighted health beneficial properties of black cumin in his famous book, The Canon of Medicine. Black cumin has long been prescribed in the traditional systems of medicine such as Yunani, Ayurveda, Tib, and Siddha, and is used across Arab nations, Asia, Africa, and Europe to treat various diseases. In what diseases can black cumin be useful? Why is it dangerous for pregnant women? What is better, black cumin seeds or black cumin oil? I will answer all these questions. At the end of this video, I will also explain how to choose black cumin oil and in what dosage to use it. Be sure to watch the video to the end. Let's go! What is black cumin? Black cumin is a powerful natural immunomodulatory agent. Black cumin oil, black seed oil, or nigella or nigella, is produced from different raw materials. The seeds of black cumin damascena, nigella damascena, or black cumin sore, nigella sativa. Black cumin seeds have a unique composition, which includes a large number of amino acids, phenolics and aromatic compounds, proteins and fats, sodium, potassium, calcium, thymoquinone, and other organic compounds. Black cumin oil is rich in sulfur, iron, calcium, vitamins A, E, D, copper, phosphorus, zinc, as well as arginine, antioxidants, fiber, fructose, alkaloids, and phytosterols. The main component of vegetable oil is nigellone or nigellase. Nigellone is a derivative of the two substances dithymoquinone and thymoquinone. Animal and human studies indicate a potential role of these ingredients for a diverse range of diseases including hypertension, dyslipidemia, type 2 diabetes mellitus, arthritis, asthma, different infections, neurological and dermatological disorders. Its anti-inflammatory, anti-cancer, and antimicrobial properties indicate a potential role as a treatment that can target multiple organ system disorders. What is black cumin oil good for? Black cumin can have the following properties. Immunomodulatory. The unique composition of this plant improves the protective functions of the body and the work of all functionally important organs. It is effective for coughs and sore throat, sinusitis and rhinitis. Due to its immunomodulatory, anti-inflammatory, antioxidant properties, black cumin can be considered as a potential medicine for patients with coronavirus infection. Anti-cancer effect. Black cumin seeds contain antioxidants that neutralize harmful free radicals. They inhibit cell proliferation and induce apoptosis. Apoptosis is a programmed cell death, the destruction of defective cells. When apoptosis is insufficient, autoimmune processes and malignancies can progress, and black cumin enhances apoptosis. There is evidence that the thymoquinone in black cumin kills cancer cells in the prostate, colon, and breast. Antiseptic. Black cumin is able to eliminate many types of bacteria and fungi. Neuroprotective. Black cumin oil has been reported to improve executive function, mood, and anxiety in elderly humans. Thymoquinone, the active compound of black cumin, has a low molecular weight and therefore can penetrate the blood-brain barrier. This is attractive from the point of view of neurological drug development due to its antioxidant and immunomodulatory activity. It may have a therapeutic role in the neurodegenerative disorders, Alzheimer's disease, and Parkinson's disease, ischemic stroke and acute brain injury, anxiety and depression, epilepsy and schizophrenia. Cardioprotective and antihypertensive. It improves cardiac function by mitigating oxidative stress and blocks increases in blood pressure. Thyroid protective. Black cumin oil helps with autoimmune thyroiditis. When this oil is used, antibodies to thyroid peroxidase are well reduced. Thyroid peroxidase is an enzyme found in the cells of the thyroid gland, which is responsible for the formation of the active form of iodine for the synthesis of thyroid hormones. Antibodies to thyroid peroxidase are formed when the human immune system mistakenly recognizes thyroid tissue as a foreign biological biological substance. This can lead to thyroiditis, damage to the glands, tissue, and various abnormalities of its function. Black cumin can help with these conditions. Hepatoprotective. Black cumin prevents lipid peroxidation processes that damage the liver, protects the liver from the destructive effects of toxins, inflammatory markers, and metabolic intermediates. It is effective for non-alcoholic fatty liver disease or non-alcoholic steatohepatitis. Hypoglycemic. Black cumin helps maintain proper blood glucose levels. Antiparasitic. Black cumin is a generally recognized anti-helminthic, spasmolytic. Its mild effect is directed to the smooth muscle system of the gastrointestinal tract. Pain reliever. Black cumin relieves pain in women during the menstrual cycle. Anti-allergic. It promotes bronchodilation and reduction of serum immunoglobulins E, and as a result improves the condition of patients with asthma and allergic rhinitis. Dermatological. Several studies have demonstrated a benefit of topical Nigella sativa oil for dermatological disorders including wound healing, eczema, psoriasis, and vitiligo. Sedative. Black cumin has a sedative effect on the nervous system and is therefore an important ingredient in sedative herbal preparations. Contraindications for the use of black cumin seeds and oil are as follows. Individual intolerance. Pregnancy at any stage of pregnancy, as black cumin contains hormones that provoke contractions and labor activity. By the way, if your due date has approached and labor doesn't start, or you have premature rupture of amniotic fluid and labor doesn't start, then check with your doctor about the use of black cumin oil. It can stimulate labor. Other contraindications. Children under 3 years old. Gastritis, stomach ulcer, ischemic heart disease, severe heart failure, thrombophlebitis, taking medications that lower blood glucose levels, recent organ transplantation, as components of black cumin enhance immunity and the transplanted tissue may be rejected. Black cumin should be taken with caution when blood pressure is low, as the pressure may drop even further. Which is better, black cumin oil or black cumin seeds? If a person needs a large amount of phospholipids, fatty acids, and fat-soluble vitamins, it is recommended to use black cumin oil. The positive effect when taking the oil comes faster than when taking the seeds. Also, the oil can be used for cosmetic purposes, apply to the skin, make hair masks, add to face creams, and even attention, use in anti-cellulite wraps. However, if long-term intake of black cumin is required, if a person has a reaction of the body to the intake of oil, then black cumin seeds can be taken. In addition, it is convenient to prepare decoctions and infusions from seeds. By the way, decoctions for weight loss can be prepared from black cumin seeds. Let me know in the comments if you are interested in the recipe. Black cumin seed powder is used in cooking for the preparation of sauces, salads, baked goods, meat and fish dishes. How to choose black seed oil? Black cumin oil or black seed oil should not contain solvents, alcohol, bisphenol A, gluten, GMOs, and other bio-substances in the composition. The oil should be in an opaque glass bottle with a sealed tightly closed lid or in a special food-grade plastic bottle. An additional plus if the oil is produced in accordance with the GMP quality standard. The quality of the oil is influenced by the method of its extraction. Nigella sativa seed oil extraction can be achieved using three methods: solvent, cold press, and supercritical fluid extraction, SFE. Solvent extraction can lead to the formation of detectable traces of organic solvent in the oil, as well as oxidation and degradation of the necessary components. Cold press extraction is better and safer for the body than solvent extraction. The third method, supercritical fluid extraction, is a modern, efficient extraction method that allows for larger amounts of oil, high concentration of pharmacologically active substances, low toxicity, and a correspondingly good safety profile. Most often, this type of extraction is carried out with carbon dioxide, which has both solvent and permeation ability, and after precipitation of the extract in special vessels, it completely evaporates. The content of the main active substance, thymoquinone, is influenced not only by the oil extraction method, but also by the geographical characteristics of the feedstock. stock. For example, Iranian-derived essential oil has 13.7% thymoquinone concentration as compared to 50% in Indian-derived Nigella sativa essential oil. The thymoquinone content in the Nigella sativa extract from the March region cultivar in Italy is higher compared with other Nigella sativa extracts produced in the Middle East and in other Mediterranean regions. Royal cumin oil is considered to be the most powerful. It is usually made from 30% Ethiopian seeds and 70% Syrian seeds. In addition to Ethiopia and Syria, black cumin oil is also produced in Egypt, Saudi Arabia, Turkey, Morocco, Pakistan, United Arab Emirates, Israel, and other countries. For myself, I chose black seed oil from Amazing Herbs and Naturals Way, both of which are cold extracted. The content of thymoquinone in both types of oil is lower. Natural's Whey has 0.6%. Amazing Herbs contains 0.95 to 2.6% thymoquinone. You can choose any quality oil using the criteria I just listed. Dosage regimen. The dosage of black cumin for an adult is 1 teaspoon of ground cumin or 1 teaspoon of black cumin oil twice a day. Black cumin is recommended to be taken in the morning on an empty stomach 1 hour before meals and in the evening before bedtime. Drink with 1 glass of warm water or plant milk such as coconut and almond. The oil tastes good, slightly spicy and bitter. Do not compare with the oil of Kist Al-Hindi. By the way, I will tell you about the wonderful Kist in the next video. The oil can be mixed with a small amount of honey, of course, if you don't have allergic reactions to honey. If taking black seed oil in liquid form makes you gag, first, check your gallbladder function and secondly, order black seed oil capsules. They are odorless and tasteless, small in size and easy to swallow. Black cumin seeds can also be mixed with honey. It is better to lightly heat the seeds in a dry skillet to activate them, but not to fry them. Be sure to chew the seeds well. You can grind the seeds and take black cumin powder. I warn you right away, be careful with black cumin. It can irritate the digestive tract. Always remember about the individual reaction to black cumin and contraindications for use. For women planning a pregnancy, black seed intake is desirable in the first phase of the cycle, that is, the first 2 weeks of the menstrual cycle. In some cases, if the patient has problems with the gastrointestinal tract, the doctor may prescribe black seed oil with a small amount of food. If you've never tried black cumin, start with 1/2 teaspoon, observe your condition, and then gradually walk up to 1 teaspoon twice a day. The duration of the course of treatment and prevention is determined by your doctor and is usually about 1 to 2 months. In some cases, the course can be 3-6 months. Write in the comments if you have ever taken black cumin, how your condition has changed after that. In the next video, I will talk about another natural and very powerful remedy, Kist Al-Hindi. If the video was useful for you, hit the likes and subscribe to my channel. Thanks a lot for watching. Take care of your body and mind.